Brandon Boyd with the basketball, 5'11 freshman from LA. In the corner to Ethan Telfair for three. The senior point guard from Coney Island. Oklahoma averaging 10-5, but held to just one last time out. Big slam inside from Novak to pop to the basket. Nobody stopping that at the rim.
Nice set by Idaho State.
Corey Baldwin coming right back with a triple from the top of the key.
Loosens that Idaho State zone up.
Good defense by Hooker. Loose basketball. Scooped up by Telfair. Luscondo, the open look for three. Gino Luscondo. Down low. Steven Lennox. Back to Telfair. Knocks down the jumper. Ball taking it out to Gino Luscondo for three. Another triple for the Bengals. Now 4 of 5 from behind the arc. Hooker, he'll try a three from the wing. Offensive rebound and the putback from Drick Bernstein. Performance against Weber State, and now a steal here from Crandall. Crandall with Brown with him. Gino will take it himself and get the roll.
That's a tough, tough take. He's so acrobatic with his ability to get the ball to the rim at full speed. Almost another turnover by Telfair. North Dakota starting to pick up their intensity on the defensive end.
Lead down to 9. Stevens at the other ends. Foul and free throws on the way for Steven Lennox underneath the basket. Excuse me.
You watch Crandall after the turnover and his ability to push the ball. They can't quite chase him down, but then to get the ball up on the rim and
Now Bernstein.
Again, not a great perimeter shooting team on the floor, but Baldwin's the guy, and they find him. That's got to frustrate Coach Evans saying.
In the dish to Popovich again with the flush.
Great find by.
Holds up. Seals on the drive, stripped away. Avance there. Baseline to Bernstein. Drick Bernstein leading the way with 8 points here in the. Goalie chipped away. Ethan Telfair. Blocked away by Shanks at the rim. Carson Shanks fresh in the game with the swat. Now Cortez Seals at the other end. UND with their first lead of the ball game. The other night against Weber. Big block here though at the other end as Avance again does what he does, contributes in other ways. Here's Hooker now on the wing. Gino Crandall thought about the three.
Good decision by North Dakota. Nice job by Iowa State to get back into their zone.
Bernstein high off the glass. Nice pass to Avance. If you want to, no stranger to picking a pass off now and then, finding Baldwin in the corner. The pump fake and the triple for Corey Baldwin. 4 of 7 from distance. Oh, lead back down to 5 for the Fighting Hawks. Here's Baldwin. Corey Baldwin at the other end.
Nice job by Hooker. He hesitated times to keep him out of the lane. When he gets in the lane, he collapses that defense.
Baldwin again. Corey Baldwin on fire here in this second half. This game has been a little bit chippy, a little intense at times. North Dakota basketball. Cortez Seals looking off the defense to Hooker. Pump fakes and fires and drills the triple from the wing. Back-to-back threes from Quentin Hooker. Three here today. Just a knack, though, for finding the basketball. Here's Seals. Great feed from Baldwin. A pretty finish from Cortez Seals. He's in double figures with 10. Hooker at the other ends. Quentin Hooker, another three from the senior. 16 now for Q. 21-point advantage for UND. You can wrap this one up. Telfair on the miss.
Yeah, Bernstein set Hooker up. Baldwin's gonna answer from the right wing.
Corey Baldwin had a career high 22 against the Bengals a season ago. How about 23 tonight?
The crowd gets off their seats and gives the home team a round of applause as they're able to secure a 25-point home win over Idaho State. Credit Idaho State, really liked the way they played early. They've got a chance to get a lot better over the course of this season.
There is your final score. North Dakota improving to 6-2 in Big Sky play with the 89-64 win over Idaho State.